Hi, I'm Patty from Sow Right Seeds. Today I want to tell you about our Shasta Daisy flower. This is such a fun, happy flower to grow. On the back of our packet, you will find detailed growing instructions to help you be successful. And one growing tip to remember is that if you start this plant in the spring, it will probably not flower until the following spring, since it takes a while to get established. If you haven't tried growing Shasta daisies, you definitely need to give them a try.